All right, we're back in the kitchen. We're going to be making something a little traditional with a non-traditional ingredient. We're going to be making some crappie scampi. It's a little bit of a baked dish. We're going to take our crappie, chunk it up into shrimp-sized pieces. We're going to brown it a little bit with some garlic butter, some shallots, some white wine, some chili flakes for some heat. We're going to throw in some panko breadcrumbs, stir it all up, put it in the oven, and enjoy it. Stay tuned. First thing we're going to do, we're going to take our fillets. They've been sitting on paper towels. We also had some covered on top. In the fridge, they drained real well, so they're nice and dry. We had these frozen in water in a Ziploc bag, so we made sure we got a lot of that moisture out. We're simply just going to cut them into about shrimp-sized pieces. We've got our crappie prepped into these little bite-sized pieces. We're gonna go ahead and get our burner out and get it hot. We're gonna start with our garlic butter, our oil, some lemon juice, a little bit of parsley, some of these shallots, get them going, and we're gonna toss this crappie in that, get a little bit of color to it, pop it in the oven. All right, we've got our burner out. I'm gonna fire that up, get it preheated nice and slowly. We're gonna go ahead and start mincing. We're gonna go ahead and start mincing our shallot. All right, we finished prepping our shallot. We're just going to add maybe a tablespoon or two of extra virgin olive oil. We're just going to add a little tab of butter to go in with that. We're going to go ahead and add in our shallot. Just make these translucent, maybe get a little bit of color to them. Add a little pinch of salt and pepper. We've got just a little bit of color there to our shallots. We're gonna go ahead and add in about 2 tablespoons of white wine. This is a Sauvignon Blanc. It's a good drinking wine. It's a dry white wine. You could use chicken stock if you didn't have wine or didn't wanna use it. You could use chicken stock. You could also add a little bit of extra lemon juice. We're going to go ahead and take the juice of half a lemon. Make sure you're not getting any seeds in there. All right, now we're going to go ahead and add our garlic. This is about 4 to 6 cloves to taste. Turn down our heat a little bit, give us a little bit of time to work. Go ahead and chop up some parsley. Go ahead and add in a little bit of parsley. Add a little bit more salt and pepper, and turn the heat back up, and we're going to start putting in our fish. We're going to add in our chili flakes, our parmesan, and our breadcrumb once we get a little bit of color on each side. All right, I'm going to go ahead and flip this fish. What we're looking for there, just a little bit of color. Looking pretty good there. We're gonna go ahead and throw in some panko breadcrumbs. We're just gonna do about 1/4 cup. Sprinkle in some Parmesan cheese. We're going to go ahead and throw in a little bit more lemon juice. This is about 2 tablespoons. We're going to pop that in the oven. All right, so we're going to take that out of the oven here in about 6 to 8 minutes. We're going to go ahead and hit it with a little bit of fresh parsley. We may squeeze over a little bit more fresh lemon juice. And that's it. Very simple. You can serve it with pasta. You could serve it maybe with some asparagus. A lot of different ways you can go. But this is going to be awesome. Stay tuned. There it is right there. Crappie scampi. We're going to hit it with a little bit of fresh parsley. A little bit of fresh lemon juice. And you can hit it with a little bit of red chili flakes. Let this cool down. Again, you could serve this as an appetizer. You could serve it over pasta as a full meal. But really looking forward to eating crappie a different way other than fried. Stay tuned. All right, so let's go in for that bite. Get some of those shallots and breadcrumbs on that crappie just dripping with butter. Definitely make sure you give this a shot. A great way to use some of your panfish. Crappie, bluegill, bass, trout. Give it a try.